Hello, Mr. Oliver. You know, I was thinking today about what you were saying, that laying your hands on your soul is different from taking your soul. You're absolutely right, sir. But guess what? I totally forgot. Chandler took your soul this weekend. And guess what? Gave it to me. So Swamp Ape, in this box is your soul in the room of pain. So when I'm here training every day, I'm talking to your soul and telling it its home is here. So May 24th, Souls 14, be prepared for the disciple.